this also what I've attended, it's all theory and we don't understand the theory unless until we practice. Making it, doing it at there and there itself. So that, helps me to grasp it faster also.
We never knew email marketing was also that much of an importance. We got to know that Facebook works hand in hand with email marketing and both are equally important. And once you go about with both of these and in a proper way, in a proper direction, you get a proper idea, you achieve your goal faster, you get there a really, really fast, at a really faster rate.
I like Karan's teaching technique, it's interactive and that's the biggest part because not other speakers can be so interactive and because it's great to be cool and but he has content, he has skills to interact with people and deliver whatever is necessary in given time, so I think that makes him a good speaker.
He would not teach in a way like a teacher teaches to a lecture full of students. A classroom full of students or someone who doesn't know anything. He teaches in a way that he is a friend among the friends and he knows something which he wants to share with us. He teaches in a very jovial type of and a very humble way which gives us a knowledge and which engraves inside the mind in a very easier way.